Hi, my name is Dia Gonzalez, and I'm a member of the Neuroscience Undergraduate Research Opportunity Fellowship at Wu Tsai Neurosciences Institute. The NeURO Fellowship is a two-quarter program designed for Stanford students that introduces new undergraduates to neuroscience research. Under the guidance of a mentor in a neuroscience lab on campus, they get to contribute to neuroscience research here at Stanford. And this ultimately leads up to a poster session where they will get to share their research with the greater neuroscience community at Stanford. I am working as an undergraduate researcher in Memory Lab, which is run by Dr. Anthony Wagner. We are really interested in the psychological and neural basis of attention, learning, and memory. And I'm working on two studies. One is an fMRI study looking at how attentional fluctuations affect memory retrieval. And the second is an eye tracking study looking at how the brain segments events. What led me to the NeURO program, interestingly, was acting. When I would take on a role, I would get really interested in what made this character who they were, why did they feel this way, how did their personality develop? And I really wanted to understand what made humans humans, and I knew that the brain was a really big part of that. So I took psychology classes, ended up becoming my major, and through those classes, I discovered neuroscience. So I really wanted to get into this field, but I didn't really know where to start. And the NeURO program was a great place to start my journey, because I would be paired with a mentor, and I was very excited to get that one-on-one advice and time with them. I think what's really astounded me about being part of this cohort is that there's just a diversity of projects, and neuroscience is really cool because it encompasses so many different things. And I think having that community has really helped me just be confident, know that other people are going through this as well, and that we're here to support and celebrate each other. We've done things like learning how to present a poster, how to put it together, how to communicate scientific ideas. I do think public speaking was something that I was a little nervous about coming into the program. Being together in community with other people that are also new to the field is really helpful and helped me become a better communicator. Being a NeURO fellow has given me a different view of neuroscience by helping me understand that yes, the work is hard, but it's also really fun to be on the precipice of new discoveries. And there's many moments of laughter and joy, even through all the difficult work. And doing this together is such a meaningful experience.